So the roses, I wrote about how hard it is to watch someone that you love completely ruin themselves and just descend and go down and down and down. And there's nothing really you can do.